Great.
What's going on, guys? I'm here with Christian. I'm going to show you today the Nobuyoshi system. For those of you who don't know, my father's name is Nobuyoshi Higashi. He's like 82 years old. He's been doing judo for his whole life. He's a red belt. And this is what he used to do back in the day. Right? I haven't really seen it too much because, you know, I was a little kid. But he talks a lot about it, so I'm going to show you what he used to do. Okay. Oh, yeah, and I got a new haircut, too. All right. So, my father's favorite position was armpit grip, okay, and lapel. Right? A lot of people think Shohei Ohno started it, but this has been going on for a very long time, right? And then the nuances of this grip, this post on this armpit is really nice because it's sort of this short range thing where I can pull and there's not a lot of slack, okay? As opposed to if I'm dominating the sleeve, there's a lot of slack. So when you go lower on that sleeve, right, it's a lot of sanagi, a lot of stuff that you go directly underneath, maybe like tomonagi sort of a situation. So when you go high on the armpit, okay, there's less slack. So stuff like osotogari, a lot of turn throws, all this stuff is very good from there. So armpit grip, lapel, okay? When the person would lead with this right leg, his favorite two attacks to the right side was a simple koichi and then a harai, okay? And he loved this harai makikomi. He turned, he blocked the shin, locked the knee out, and he would rotate, okay? And he used to always tell me, father's a brute force kind of judo guy, so go koichi, and then he would block the shin, and then he would rotate hard, and then pin it, and then take the person down with a hard harai, right? So harai koichi guy to the right side from this grip, that alone, nothing so spectacular, but added to the reverse side of the attack, he would go sasai, okay, real simple, koichi, harai makikomi, okay, nothing too crazy yet, right? Koichi, harai makikomi, move, sasai, all this stuff, and every now and then, he would go crossbody left side osoto, okay, which is sort of very unique. He probably learned it from Peter Yu, my father. Peter Yu also does this, all right? And what's unique about it is he goes to the opposite side, and when he goes to the opposite side, he doesn't do the conventional osotogari, right? He'll clamp down and hang on this right arm, on the lapel, and he'll drive his armpit up and wheel the person as he's hanging onto this body, and then he tries to chop that knee and fold it in half, he said, right? A little bit scary, right? Oh, this sort of a thing, and he would run it, oh! Right? Okay?
Yep.
The hard left osotogari. Okay, he's getting him back because he tried to throw me earlier today. Okay? So, armpit, lapel, okay? Sasai, koichi, huge harai, moving, reverse left osotogari, okay? Hanging osotogari. And he says every now and then, when he's fighting, he throw in a lefty ponsanagi as well, okay? And then the implications here is pretty amazing. He has three attacks to his weak side, okay? Three attacks to the left, two attacks to the right, okay? And most people would assume from this position, osoto, okay? As the Shohei Ohno. My father didn't do it, okay? Which is kind of unique. He said everything he did, koichi sasai, left osotogari, would be to set up this huge, massive harai to the right where he would just physically just try to brute force this, block the leg, wrap it, and finish, right? So it's very interesting to talk to him about his judo journey. And I love asking him all these questions. And one of my favorite takeaways when I talk to my father about judo is this idea that what is a red belt, right? What does it mean to be a red belt? And he asked me the question, hey, a red belt is something that's left over after your harai goshi is gone. Because he goes, I'm 82 years old, can't do harai anymore. You know, maybe a 10-year-old child could take my knees out. He's like, I'm old, I don't have it anymore, but it's something that I did, and the red belt is something that I just kind of left over, you know? He's pretty casual about it. I think it's kind of cool, right? So to go over it again, my father's Nobuyoshi system, okay, armpit lapel. Again, Shohei Ohno did not invent this, okay? Sasai, hanging left osoto, koichi, harai, and every now and then, lefty ponsanagi. Really interesting stuff. Three to the weak side, two to the strong side, inside, outside, harai makikomi, right? One major power attack. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.